Yeah, Tim, I hope you're on the surface.